For this exercise, the patient will be seated with their foot on top of a towel, making sure that there's a slippery surface up underneath the towel. The patient will keep the heel firmly planted on the ground throughout the exercise. The patient will then take their toes, curl them under to curl up the towel, holding for about 3 seconds, and then slowly releasing the toes back out.